बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वेलकम टू आवर बायोलॉजी क्लास। टुडे स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट सेल्स एंड टिश्यूज। यू मस्ट हैव सीन रोज प्लांट, वेजिटेबल्स एंड सैलड एंड ऑल्सो योर स्किन। ऑल ऑफ दीज आर मेड अप ऑफ सेल्स विच आर द बिल्डिंग ब्लॉक्स ऑफ लाइफ। वी कैन सी सेल्स अंडर अ माइक्रोस्कोप। ज़ैचरिस जॉनसन इज बिलीव टू बी द फर्स्ट इन्वेस्टिगेटर ऑफ द कंपाउंड माइक्रोस्कोप। What is a microscope? It is an optical instrument used for viewing very small objects such as mineral samples or animal or plant cells, typically magnified 700 times. Now we are going to study about parameters. Magnification. Magnification is the enlargement of an image by combining a number of lenses in the correct manner. Now we are going to discuss about resolution. The resolution of a microscope is defined as the smallest distance between two points on a specimen that can still be distinguished as two separate objects. It helps to measure a clarity of object. Now we are going to study about types of microscopes: light microscope and electron microscope. You can see the difference between the image production between the two microscopes. Types of electron microscope. Scanning electron microscope produces the image by scanning it with focus beam of electron. Electrons interact with electrons in sample and convey information in form of signals to detectors. Transmission electron microscope. The original form of electron microscope that uses the high voltage beam of electrons to create an image. It has resolution power up to 0.5 angstrom. Most powerful for observing minute objects. Now students, we are going to study about cell theory. One of the most important concepts in biology is that a cell is a basic structural and functional unit of living organism, and it is known as cell theory. It was proposed jointly by two scientists named as Sheridan and Schwann. In 1885, Rudolf Virchow, a German physician, made an extension in cell theory that all living cells arise from pre-existing cells. The main postulates of cell theory are: all organisms are made up of one or more cells, all cells come from pre-existing cells, the cell is a basic unit of structure and organization that performs their functions. Now students, we are going to study about prokaryotic cells. A prokaryotic cell is a cellular organism that lacks an envelope enclosed nucleus. Eukaryotes. Eukaryotes are organisms whose cells have a nucleus enclosed within a nuclear envelope. Animal cell. Following organelles are present in animal cell: ribosomes, lysosomes, endoplasmic reticulum, cell membrane, mitochondrion, Golgi apparatus, cytoplasm, nucleus and nuclear envelope. While plant cell have Golgi apparatus, ribosome, cell membrane, cell wall, which is only present in plant cell, vacuole, which is enlarged in plant cell, also chloroplast is present. Now we are going to study about the difference between them. Animal cell is smaller while plant cell is larger. Animal cell have no cell wall while plant cell have cell wall. Nucleus is present in center in animal cell, while nucleus is present on the side. Many vacuoles are present in animal cell, while one vacuole is present in plant cell. Cannot synthesize nutrients, while plant cell can synthesize nutrients. Have no endoplasmic desmata in animal cell, while plant cell has plasmodesmata. Thank you.